Platteville's Josh Uhlhoffen leading the PGA Junior Section Championship after round one, but he misses the par putt on seven. Had to settle for a bogey on the way to a tie for fourth at four, one under. Middleton's Mitch Johnson on number five with an eagle putt that will find nothing but the bottom of the cup. Johnson's 70 earned him second place at three under, seven shots behind the winner, David Walter of Eau Claire. In girls action, Edgerton's Alyssa Ferrell, a short par putt on number one. She cards an even par 72, finishes five under, wins the tournament by two shots over Oregon's Mackenzie Parks, who wins the 13- to 15-year-old division.